Hey everybody, it's Captain Brown. I'm back here and we're just playing some Battlefront, just chilling. I'm gonna get going here. Upload.
Locking sequence offline.
Ow. There's a chicken walker.
We need the uplink switched on.
Oh, why does it keep spawning me right where people are?
Maintain control of that uplink locator. station has been activated. Hold it. Station engaged.
Bomber locking sequence offline. Reactivate the uplink. That's the end of Boba Fett.
White Kiz Boy, thank you for that follow, I appreciate it. That was nice.
Hold that uplink station. The Y-wings needed to zero in on your location. Signal initialized. Skywalker has arrived. Commence the attack.
Shoot.
Positive lock on the enemy walker.
since I played this.
Darth Vader. He's been spotted near your position.
Oh goody, here comes Darth Vader.
Watch for Imperial counterattacks.
Bombers have launched and are on their way.
Oh shoot. That was gonna happen.
Commander Hanson.
More generous with ranking it. Thank you again for that follow. Apologize if I said your name wrong. The White Sky Boy, I guess is how you would say it.
indicates the rebels intend to call in bomber support to threaten our AT-ATs. Keep those rebels away from the uplink stations.
Disturbing.
Get an alien with a rifle then.
Indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
We've disabled the rebel uplink. Do not allow them to reactivate.
Real airstrike incoming.
Walker is exposed. Keep the rebels away from it.
Rebel uplink interrupted.
Like a point blank. Yep, definitely not good at that.
Keep their uplink stations offline.
We have been in pursuit of Leia Organa, and she is now near your position.
Oh, jeez. Oh, wait. Get
the rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position.
Princess won't be causing us any more trouble. Keep the rebels back. Our AT-AT won't be exposed for long. Uplink detected. Advance now. Enemies ahead.
Why we have the lock on our AT-AT?
A1, yes, I'm on Xbox One.
Targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
The colors is because I'm colorblind. And yeah, if you want to join on, feel free. I don't know how long I'm gonna play this. Yeah, feel free. My name on Xbox is the same as it is on Twitch. What I'm doing.
Targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Watch out for enemy units.
Hostile sighted. An uplink station. Rebel air support incoming.
Lord Vader will show no mercy to these traitors.
They're trying to bring down the walker.
Stay focused. Rebels nearby.
Keep the rebels back. Our AT-AT won't be exposed for long. rebel troops. Activate the uplinks to call in Y-Wing support. They'll soften up those walkers for you.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
We have activated an uplink station. Prepare for enemy attack.
Y-wing tracking signal initialized. Solos joined the battle.
Chew.
Station under our control. Defend it.
Bomber locking signal initialized.
Ouch. Droid.
Targeted by our Y-wing.
Waiting for that.
Bombers have launched and are on their way.
Imperial orbital strike!
The AT-AT is defenseless. Now's our chance.
I Ooh. Definitely. Not sure what I was doing there.
Activate the uplink stations. We have activated the uplink station. Well done. Deactivated. Get it back online.
Well done. We've activated the uplink. Now defend it. You've got Commander Solo backing you up.
Y-Wing locked onto AT-AT coordinates.
Y-Wings are targeting the walkers.
Take that walker down!
Watch out,
that
defend that uplink or the Y-Wings won't be able to help us with those walkers.
Bounty Hunter.
Bomber targeting systems locked in.
That was...
Vader is present. We must take him down. The uplink station has been activated. Hold it.
Shoot. Good. Oh my gosh. Got him.
We did it. Darth Vader has been defeated.
Commander Skywalker is en route. Bomber locked in.
Bomber locked in.
Stormtroopers ahead.
Oh boy.
Oh,
Rebel squad.
We've been informed that Darth Vader is near your position. Be careful.
In. With your attack run. That was a nice shot.
Solos joined the battle.
Nineteen.